Hello everyone, I'm Avika of Class 6A, and this is our channel EIS TV. And again, we are back with a bang with some interesting events held at EIS campus and updated current affairs. This platform gives us an opportunity to boost our confidence and enhance our oratory skills.
Hi all, I'm Zayan Sheikh from 6A. To be updated with current affairs is very important. I will be updating you with latest updates, 4-6 national and international news. The International Monetary Fund cuts its projection of India's economic growth to 6.8% in 2022. India envoy to the US. Taranjit Singh Sandhu awarded the Padma Bhushan, the country's third largest civilian award, to Google and Alphabet CEO Sundar Pichai in San Francisco. The Reserve Bank of India, RBI, will be launching the first pilot of its retail digital rupee today. As per an official statement, the Central Bank Digital Currency, CBDCR, will be introduced on 1st December 2022 on a pilot basis for the Indian market. India on 1st December 2022 formally assumed the presidency of G20 grouping for the period of 1 year. The Group of 20 is a premier forum comprising world's advanced and developing economies, as well as the European Union, which meets every year to discuss global issues. Three Indian origin women, scientists selected as Australia's superstar of STEM, namely Nilima Kadiyala, Dr. Anna Baburamani and Dr. Indirani Mukherjee. Thank you.
Hi all, I'm Akita Kaleka Arthkin of 6A. Thank you Zayan for the update. Now let's see all the events undertaken at EIS in the month of October and November. Over to Medhanj for Navratri celebration.
Hello everyone, I am Medhanj of Class 6A. On 13th September, we celebrated Dandiya for all classes. Students came in traditional attire. All the students in the Dandiya celebration were dancing on the beats of music. Scintillating beats of Dandiya were in the air. Have a look on this Garva celebration in the upcoming video. The participants of this beautiful performance are Isha Manika and Isra Rehman.
Oh, hello!
Dum naache aaje, dum dum dhol baje, non stop halla machega. Oi na to kare, apni bemat hai raat wali yariya, jaale sara jahan. Bethal pur ma sulle o choriya, chume na gariya, jab jab ye ghume. Kamari yaar tari kamari yaar. Sari Gamariya Ethar Purma Sule O Choriya Chume Nagariya Jab Jab Ye Ghume Gamariya Sari Gamariya Gamariya Sari Gamariya.
Hello everyone, my name is Tashi Chatterjee. I'm from 6A. Wow, it was a splendid performance. Diwali Fest was another event which was organized at EIS. You can see the glimpse of it on the screen. Now, my friend Trisha will elaborate more on the Diwali Fest.
Hello everyone, I am Trisha Pandita of 6B. On 19 October 2022, we arranged a Diwali Fest. Higher grade students arranged stalls of different cuisines which were delicious and scrumptious. I couldn't resist myself from having a bit of all of them. Also, there were different stalls of karaoke, nail art, greeting cards, etc. The proceeds from this fest were donated.
Hello everyone, I am Swara from 6th grade. On 19th of October 2022, our school arranged an amazing Diwali fest. Students from higher grades arranged stalls of different cuisines which were delicious and scrumptious. I couldn't resist myself from having a bit of all of them. Also, there were stalls of karaoke, nail art, greeting cards, etc. The proceeds from this fest were donated. Thank you.
We all have the privilege to celebrate the Children's Day with our Indian children, and we strongly believe that they deserve the highest degree of respect and gratitude. We are very proud of them. Various other fun-filled activities were enjoyed by all of us. Movies, games, ramp walk and magic show, etc. filled the school with happiness and joy.
Hi, I am maheshwari of 6th B. Phew. That's a lot happening here at EIS. I hope you all enjoyed this show as much as we enjoyed this show, as much as we enjoyed presenting it. I would like to extend my gratitude to all my friends, Swara Kulkarni, Shivani Kulkarni, Trisha Pandita, Ara Vimani, Zayan, Kartikeya, Tashi Chatterjee, Avika and Medhansh Parate for explaining all the events held in EIS campus so well.